We are back here on Wreckfest, baby. I do apologize, guys. I actually had to restart my console and get the wheel on because I forgot I turned it off. Now, it's been a minute since I played Wreckfest, man. Ooh, okay, digging that nice old style Ford with the US flag design on it. Okay. Alright, so it looks like starter, continue career. We got multiplayer events, we got customers, we got... Ooh, okay, let's do a tournament mode here. We got a tournament mode, let's go. So, we got... Finish as high as you can. We got daily challenges. Let's do a beat the clock. Let's do a time trial event here. Oh, yo, I know this track. I actually like this track. This track's actually a very fun track. Vail Falls Circuit. Definitely always a fun track to come back to. Move my iced coffee out the way here. That way I can actually see. Okay, so what do we got here? Something is going on here. I want to check my stuff. And it's, dude, what's going on with this thing? Alright, hold on, let me check my settings. Switch out the miles per hour, show HUD, show minimap. I'm gonna try doing a different event here to see if if it's just me or if something's like actually going on. Alright, let's go. Traction off. AI difficulty. And someone's over my wheel, guys. Ah. I'm going to have to switch over to a... I'm going to have to restart again, guys. I do apologize. I don't know what's going on with my wheel, but I am going to fix it. I promise you guys that.